So a wandering is an outdoor exploration which allows us to connect people to places, stories and ideas, and also to inspire mindfulness and creativity. On the wanderings, we explore how we use spaces and communities and create new work by documenting our journey creatively. We know that young people have felt very isolated because of the pandemic, and we want them to reconnect with each other, with culture and creativity. Afterwards, our participants, or seeds, have time to develop the ideas in response to the wandering. We're testing out a new creative process and practice. So a big part of the wandering is to enable people access into spaces and to get them to explore the possibilities that surround these spaces. We've visited some really varied spots, including nature reserves, a yacht club, artist studios. Now has been the perfect opportunity to create these wanderings and to give people an opportunity to experience them. I guess the general feedback that we've had from our participants is that it's been really nice to explore London and to connect to their peers and to be able to be creative again and have that space to be creative, and also to see London come to life and to see parts of London they might not necessarily have thought of exploring.
During the period where we haven't really been allowed to explore and to be around other people and new people, this opportunity was really good because it allowed us to, one, for me, to explore somewhere else where I've been vaguely but not really in depth. There was no rush to it as well. It was all just relaxed and just, you know, at your own pace and flow. You know, you learn about different people and what they're doing as well during a period where I feel like not everyone's really clear about everyone's situation and, you know, space and whatever you're going through. And just the whole pace and flow was really, really engaging. So it was really dope to be about. When I realised your Oyster card could really take you to, you know, different parts of London, it just got me just walking around and seeing different parts of London. But it has to be a thing where you speak to people first and then figure out how to navigate from there. You know, I think that's how you do your research properly.
For me, taking part, it was a challenge in a good way. I think sometimes when you come across a little restriction or something, it makes you more creative, because when you have less, you utilize it more. And it was great to like meet different people as well. And visiting Southside House, that's somewhere I wouldn't normally have access to whatsoever. So having a chance to go there and meet the people was really a good experience.